not playing Bobby the Tad Lion. We love Sugar and Water. We play Minecraft. We're not playing Walking Dead, GTA, Lego, FIFA, or Thief. I don't even have a disc for Thief. The wrong. Off out is the one that you can buy without, that you use without a disc. It's possible you can buy it. You don't need to use the disc. I am literally using my chair arm. Okay. Let's begin the game. I'm not using it in between my legs, I'm using my brand new Fabtabulous. Camera stand, I think it is. Yeah, it's a phone holder. You put your phone in it, like lift the top up, put your phone in it, and voila. But today we're gonna make a new. We're making a new world called Trans lovely world. Right, then you can write. Then I'm putting more options on. I don't want to cheat. I don't know any cheats. Seeds. The world. Okay, we are going to learn a world in survival. Could be very hard. Because in survival, you need to worry about food. There'll be mobs attacking you, like zombies and all them. If you punch a wall, and I think there's something else, I don't know, but you punch a wolf, they will literally go after you and try to bite you and kill you. Even though as soon as you just get close to you, you tap your and you're almost dead. Stupid. I do like Minecraft though. It's just creative. In survival, you survive, you eat, you collect wood. Right. What I like doing first is start grabbing, making housing, grabbing some food. And to do that, you'll need wood. And wood helps you to build your house. As you can see, we're just randomly punching trees. You might think it's crazy, but it pops up and it puts it in this little hopper. People call it quick select. But it doesn't matter. The amount of walls I've made for Minecraft, I'll be an expert of. I did some creative, some survival, I do how to make a city in Minecraft on creative. But I do it all in one channel, because it's all in Minecraft. If you are watching this channel, please be sure to subscribe. Please make sure you leave a like, leave in the comments, see what we should do next in the next video. It's not over. But I'm just adding a little thing about it, what you should do. I'll do a little link to it in the end of the video. So I'll tell you all about what you should do for this video. If this video does help, you can leave a like. If you didn't leave a like. If it didn't help, just put a thumbs down, I don't give a shite. And if it did help and you really liked this video, just leave a like. Leave in the comments what I should do next in the video, and like, because in this video we're going to be making a house and grabbing wool from the sheep. We'll do everything we people actually normally do. Whoever walked in this door, I don't know. Who's there? What? Right. It's just Sadie saying that she's going to close the door.
There's some better.
Sadie, can you pull the blinds on for us, please?
No. I like it.
I don't know. Just get up to the next reflection. She didn't know. Checking a few videos ago. Sadie! Can you close on blinds and then?
Yeah.
But go behind the telly to do it. The city might be in the way of us, but it'll be alright. I just like working in the dark, because I've already got the telly. It's hard to work because you don't know when it's going to be tonight.
I'm going in there.
Well, so, is it going down? In the next video, because we're going to be doing a little cave house here, where I just punch these blocks here. I know it sounds crazy, but you can make cave houses in this game. Like, it's get loads of, like, gather loads of cobblestone and like gather up. Woof!
That's our closet, isn't it?
Close the door then. It's not the end, you guys. We still need to collect food. Holy crap, collect food. Right, I'm just gonna use positive until I get things sorted out a little. Right. And right, there we go, guys. I've just did a little thing. I set out with two walls, a sword, a pick. Just do it in this order. And it'll be better because that's how everybody else do it. They do it in a sword. For your first quick select, because you never know when googly's gonna appear in and food you need is right in front of your eyes. Like a pig and that. Then a pickaxe, because that's second most important, because you need about some stone. An axe is third because you need to punch down wood for that. And shovel is last because it doesn't do much. Yeah. But I'm going to gather up a bit more cobble. There we go. It's possible to make a furnace. And what I like to do with furnaces is just let them go. I'm going to use that stick. And this woody. Okay, doesn't matter. I'm going to grab out my axe. If you don't put torches in your house, it means that googlies can spawn in and they'll come up close to you while you're asleep and kill you. It's possible. It's possible because I was asleep on time. And I didn't have torches in my house. I found a zombie right in front of my eyes when I was inside the killing is. I nearly died. I can regen. My health was about 3 hearts, I think. Yeah. 3 hearts. I was punching it with a pickaxe because I didn't have a sword to block because it broke. It was rock hard me. No, it doesn't work. Sorry, you guys. Super concerned. Take a bell and a bead. Yeah, it's all cooked. It's all cooked. Alright. Make a few Put hot stick in there for now. Then it's possible to create a lot of these. And the reason I collected 16 because they're only going to be, it's going to be like a massive house. Well, not much of a house, you know what I mean. It's going to be possible for us to make store and tools. I'm going to go and grab some food quickly and sit down actually. Cow. Some pigs over there which I'll go and take out in a minute. Pig it! Kill the cow! Kill the cow! Alex is the best! Alex is the best! Alatron is the best. Even though that's not my profile name, it's just my name for the world. They actually just come in useful these. You might think, my god, he always wants to collect dirt, doesn't he? I don't always want to collect it for one thing. And it's actually quite useful in case you fall down a hole. Well, down a giant hole. I don't have any blocks or tools. Or any torches. It's easy to figure out. Keep some blocks in your inventory. I need to hurry up and cook this. For one of them to cook. There we go. Then you start with. There we go, it's got three left. You've got time when the mobs come out. I'm gonna have a lot of space for a lot of things. But believe me, no, you guys. Yeah, this video is going on for a bit too long, which means I'm afraid it's at the end of this video. I will see you all later. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you're new. Go ahead and subscribe. Leave a like if this helped you. And leave in the comments for what we should do for my city. Because I did the most things that I wanted to do in my city in the video. But leave in the comments. I'll do it off camera and I'll, you know, then I'll show you that in the video. But if you do want to try out Minecraft for yourself, go ahead, do it. Make your own YouTube channel if you really want it to, but I'm afraid now it's the end of this video. I hope you all enjoyed, but I will see you all later. Bye!